Kevin, and I'm the founder of Secret Sense. We're having a little opening party here today for some of the illustrators and press in advance of opening tomorrow morning.
Hi, I'm Brian Rose. I'm the managing director of the commercial division at Universal Music. So this is the Secret Sevens event, which is in aid of Teenage Cancer Trust. Well, in terms of the event itself, at Secret Sevens, there's 7-inch sleeves have been designed by a number of Universal Music artists, and they're amongst just over 600 other sleeves tonight that have been designed by designers from all over the world.
I was asked to create a couple of custom sleeves for a whole bunch of bands, and it's just great to see so many artists like donate their time towards the cause.
We're here, well, just records all day. I've been collecting records for years and read about this, so pick up a 7-inch for a good cause.
I got this one, which I saw online last night and loved, and so I walked in the door and here it was and thought I just had to have it.
I've never, ever, ever seen or heard of anyone owning a knitted record sleeve before. So I thought that was pretty unique and pretty cool.
A lot of people who had obviously come and seen the exhibition when it opened have scouted stuff that they wanted and come running in like it was a Harrods sale to pick up their pieces. We had a lot of hardcore fans in the beginning, a lot of Cure fans that were out for the pieces by Robert Smith. So yeah, it's going really well so far.
It's been amazing today. We opened to about 50-60 people in a queue outside, and it's about 2 o'clock and I think we've sold over half already.
Yeah.